Nate. How's life?
I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope, you see that? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying. Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in doubt, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I'm. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seat belts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
YouTube, it's your boy Bri here, and welcome to the finale of the Pokemon Insurgents Nuzlocke. Let's do a quick team update for you guys, hopefully the last team update of this series. Okay guys, so we have Legend, who is our starter, who's been into the whole fucking series. He is our Delta Charizard, Dragon Pulse, Shadow Ball, Frost Breath, Confused Ray. We have Shadow, the Delta Lya, part level 93. Shadow Ball, Psychic, Nasty Plot, and Moonblast. We have Sobek, the Egyptian Alligator God himself, the Feraligator holding the Feraligatorite to the Feraligatite. It's not a Feraligatorite, it's a Feraligatite. Anyways, Aqua Tail, Superpower, Crunch Swords, Dance. We have Java, who we went up and just used one of our last two tokens and caught. Level 93, T-Tar Armor, Crunch, Ice Punch, Earthquake, and Stone Edge. We have Kresa, level 93, who has the Focus Sash, Sludge Bomb, and Corrode. Just hit those Steel types. Energy Ball, Dazzling Gleam. We have Mystico, the Flygon, holding the Flygonite with the moves Bug Buzz, Ancient Roar, Dragon Voice, and Boom Burst. And you're probably like, why the hell do you have a Flygon that's, you know, obviously an attacker with special attacking moves. Well, when it evolves to, when it mega evolves, it turns out that the thing is really fucking strong in its special attack. As we thought in the grinding montage, we did a lot of grinding. And we also have a lot of full restores and potions. Let's go ahead. Okay, boom. Let's also, the reason I bought revives is only in case that we lose. That way I don't have to really worry about like going back and stuff. It'll just be, I'll just do it right then and there, and I'll just, and if I lose, because I honestly, I probably will lose the Nuzlocke in this playthrough. It's a hard lead four and a hard champion. If I win, I win, and I'll be so happy. If I lose, then I'll probably continue it as a separate series, just like a quick, okay, well, this is what would happen, you know? And a lot of people were telling me, grind's level 100, grind's level 100, but I'm like, nah, dude, I'm not grind to level 100, so let's go ahead and just jump right in. Hey, get over here. Would you like to challenge a Pokemon League? What? Final test for any trainer. Oh my god. Honestly, I really want to put this on easy mode. Do I put it on easy? Nah, dude. Fuck this. Yes. You can use items, but you will be in set mode during battle. Okay, guys, it is time. Step this way. Okay, so you can battle any four you want, it looks like. I didn't want to go in here, but let's do it. This is the, there's a Darkrai. This is the ice, this is the hail one first. Oh, I kind of want to do the hail one first. Let's do the hail one first, and I'm going to lead off with, dude, my team is so weak to this. You're not weak at all, though. You're a rock type, so I'll lead off with you. Okay. Greetings. The slow snowfall gives a tranquil feeling, does it not? It's quiet and serene, but in the heat of battle, it hardens to cold, destructive hail. My name is Yuki. Bri, is it? I've been training for years with my Pokemon. I'd wish you luck, but I don't want to waste my breath. Oh god, I am so scared. Okay, so you're ground and ice type, so I'm gonna go for this, the crunch. Stealth rocks? Oh man. Okay, dude. Oh, what? It has a life orb. Oh my god. Okay, well then I'm gonna max potion right here. You can just take yourself out, but even though it's not gonna take you out though, because you have full restores. Okay, I'm gonna switch. You're gonna go for an earthquake. Do I have levitate? I think I have levitate. I do have levitate. So, but if I, okay, I'll be dragon bug. And do I have anything that can one shot? Okay, I'm gonna. Ice. Okay, then you get my best move. This shouldn't kill. Okay, it doesn't. I just need to like heal spam now, which isn't the best idea, but hey. Sometimes you do what you gotta do, dude. I would love to Mega Evolve just so I can get that defense boost, but I can't yet, dude. I just cannot at the moment, so I'm going to stall. And I can actually Hyper Potion up. I can use Hyper Potions. I only have 12 of them left, so I'm just going to use them all up. Okay. Come on, dude. Actually, okay, so what I... because I know from half, I can definitely take it out, right? But with if I go into Mystico and Mega Evolve and like any of my moves, because they're all amplified by its ability... But I don't think I'd trust it. So you're gonna... Okay. This is perfect. So you're gonna heal, right? You healed, right? So I'm gonna... Okay, I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna Swords Dance. is out of earthquakes too. Okay, this is perfect. I fucking miss. Come on. Okay, I missed it. Dude. Knock off! Whew. Okay, I got the swords dance up. I'm gonna max potion, and then I'm just gonna Aqua Tail, dude. I think Aqua Tail is how it goes. Alright, so I'm gonna Aqua Tail, and this should one-shot. How are you faster? Okay, so you're gone. Okay. One down. Chandelure, you're gonna have Energy Ball. Fuck, dude! You're gonna have Psychic and you're gonna have Flamethrower. I'm not faster. I wanna see if I can take one. This is a bad idea. Such a bad idea. You max oh my god. It only has Fire Blast. Interesting. I would have thought that it would have had Energy Ball. This is a fairy, and I'm pulling up these Pokemon. I don't care. This is, I'm actually gonna pull up the Elite Four members themselves. Elite Four Insurgents, I don't care. So, I picked Yuki on normal. So, it's fairy and fighting, but it does have Petal Blizzard. So, it's gonna go for Petal Blizzard. And then, what's my move from there? If it goes for Petal Blizzard... Honestly, I think my counter... Yeah, my counter is Krezza. It can't really touch me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to Hyper Potion up you because I can take one more hit. And then I'm going to Max Potion Krezza. Yeah, see, I know I could take it. I can tank one. And I'm going to hit the thing with a Sludge Bomb. Yuki, that's fine. That's literally fine. I'm not even worried. I'm going to hit the thing with a Sludge Bomb and it misses. God, dude. It's fairy fighting, by the way. So it's okay. I got the poison off. So I think you're gonna heal. It doesn't heal. I think it's out. Okay, so it looks like you might end up dying next turn. So I'm gonna heal, just because that player of damage wasn't kind of nice. It withdrew. So I kind of predicted right. So it's gonna go into here. And I know I can tank one. I can take one of anything because it only has like Icicle Crash now. I think right here is I set up. I think I just completely set up. Because the only thing that can do anything to me is that Rotom Ice. And actually that fucking Chandelure 100%. It 100% had that thing. I had Energy Ball. I don't know why I didn't use it. Maybe it predicted a switch. The thing is, no, there's no point. I'm not going to be able to set up because it's the only thing I'm going to be able to take out. This is the only thing I'm going to be able to take out. Motherfucker! Why are you missing, Sobek? Because out comes Trevenant again, which I don't know why you would do that. Alright, I'm going to go into you then. Play rough, that's fine. The hail. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I think a higher potion does it, yeah. This is so bad, dude. You get pelted by hail too. You don't, I guess, for some reason. I definitely thought you did. This is so stressful, dude. Dude, come on. Like, you're dead. It's fairy fighting. Why isn't... What ability does it have? It has snow warning, but it's fairy and fighting. That makes no sense. So I guarantee the Cryogonal comes out. It's going to hit me like a blizzard or a freeze. I'm so fucked. Actually, I think it's because it's going to Mega Evolve, but it can't really hurt. I want to see how much this does. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm literally fine. I'm going to hit this thing with a nice Stone Edge. It misses anyways. I hit the Stone Edge and it's dead. Okay, Owl's going to come out probably the Starmie. His Starmie comes out. It's going to hit me with, I think, the Scald. It can't really... Oh, man. It has Thunderbolt, too. I can't live with Scald and its Life Orbs. Honestly, this thing kind of kills me. And it burned me. This is fucking stupid. I need to see if I can survive a Thunderbolt. I don't think I can. I don't think I survive a Thunderbolt. I do. Actually, I'm fine. I'm honestly kind of fine. Because we're both going to get chip damaged. So I'm not even mad about that. Honestly. I'm honestly fine with this. Because Life Orb... Fuck, dude. I mean, does this mean that I can't even take a Scald? I don't think I can. Because the only other thing that's coming out, it has two Pokemon left. Like, I'm wasting so many potions. This is the only bad part about this, dude. Oh, this is so bad. I mean, I should be fine, right? But, like, still, I'm wasting a lot. So I could go in, I could predict the swap, because I think it's going to switch soon, because there's no reason for it to stay in, because it's dead. This is so stressful. No, it's going to keep staying in. Okay, this is the last one. So I honestly could have swapped. No, because I want to kill it. There's no point. I'm just going to let it die. Okay. So now what it's going to pull is it's going to pull the Rotom Frost. I think. Okay, if I come into you, you can't touch me though. It's not gonna kill. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no way that it kills from that range. And then I can also go ahead and max potion up you. The Blizzard will do a lot, but it's Pain Splits? Okay, this should honestly 1KO it. There's no way it doesn't 1KO. Motherfucker, dude. Why? Okay, now please just hit this. I only have three left. Oh my god, dude. Fuck. Why are you doing this? Oh, now with Thunderbolts? Great. Okay. I can tank one more, but I'm not risking it. It's gonna fucking... No, it's not. Okay. Oh my... It's gonna Pain Split. So there's no point. It Blizzard. I tank it. I fucking tank it. Let's go. Fuck my life. You battle the Poison Grace. I'm sure you can easily handle the rest of Elite Four. I wish you the best of luck. My gosh, dude. That was terrible. Okay. I'm so scared. What do I do? Oh, can I only? Oh, no, because this is one and two. So I already beat. Oh, this is the water. I don't even. Oh, dude. Do I do her? Or do I just. Do I just go. Do I just go? This is psychic, anyways. This is not. This is going to be the most hard, dude. I think. Honestly, no. I think this might be the easiest. Because it looks like I can really easily set up with Flygon. Or even Jabba. I'm going to leave with Sobek. And I'm just going to take him on. Welcome. I speak for the mystic mind and the demon inside, the darkness and the chaos within all of us. The beauty and chaos that shows itself in my battling. I'm gonna need to rewrite that. God, that was pretentious. I need an introduction speech. Sorry for putting you through that. Anyways, the name's Lonson. Pleased to meet you. Let's get this show on the road, and my Trick Room team will stop you in its... Oh my god, Trick Room team. Oh my god. So we know the reunion clips, which is a mega reunion clips, because I know that for a fucking fact. I'm going to go off straight off the bat. It's obviously going to... It doesn't even have Trick Room. What has Trick Room? It's Jellicent. Oh, with fucking ability! Okay, that's fine. Literally, I'm literally straight. His defense is I one shot. Okay, like, I'm not even worried. Marowak. If I don't... It's gonna counter. Right here, it's gonna counter. So, there's an... Battle Armor. Earthquake, I'm not even worried. I needed to go for a counter. I need to just go for the counter, but it's not going for counter. And now I outspeed, but do I risk it? Dude, okay, I don't want to keep stalling, dude. I need to just go for counter, like you were supposed to the whole fucking time. Like, that's what I want you to do, dude. I might lose these Elite Four because of lack of healing items, even though I came in stocked. Like, that's literally what it's looking like, is I'm going to lose due to healing items. Like, stop. Please. I can outspeed, I think. But I don't want to risk it. This is so sad, dude. So fucking sad. Okay, we're fine. Out comes Conkeldurr. It doesn't really have anything. It has Life Orb. Life Orb, I'm not really super worried about, though. I think the poison jab is going to poison me. Okay, you're good. No, because a fucking drained punch from this... I mean, I kill. Oh, get the fuck out of here. That was so scary. I mean, I'm glad I outsped. But if I didn't outspeed, I'd be fucked. I mean, you're not even, like, a threat now, because you're not even mega'd. I mean, literally, dude. I outspeed, and this crunch kills. So, I think from here, I sweep. I think from here, I just sweep. Aqua Tail. Goodbye. It has a Togekiss and a... Oh, dude, this is... I mean, I sweep, which is very happy. I'm very happy that I can sweep now, though. Jellicent coming in, I'm gonna crunch, and you're gone. Okay. That was some fantastic battling. It kind of was. That was definitely the easier one. That was definitely... So I finished this side. I finished this side, so now it's on to this side. And I think I'm gonna go... Do I really want to fuck with... This is the... Oh, I can't leave. I can go around, but I might as well... I don't need to heal. I need fucking... Dude, my another thing. How many... I have 4 ethers. I have a PP up, which I should have already used. Max... I don't have any elixirs. Oh, boy. PP up. What do I want to use it on? Honestly, I think... Because I'm really saving Mystico, because Mystico is going to be like my savior. I think I'm honestly going to use this on Aqua Tail. I think Aqua Tail was the best bet. And I think it also just increased, like, it's still has 2, though. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to use an Aether on it now, just so it could be at full PP. Same with... No, actually, I'm fine. So I'm going to go ahead and you lead off with little girl. This is the rematch. I don't want the rematch. Okay, so you lead off with a Smeargle with Quiver Dance and Spore. So my thing is I'm going to lead off with Kreza so you can't put me to sleep. I think that's the best bet here. I'm sorry I'm not reading this dialogue, but dude, I am too scared to read this dialogue. So yeah, here comes the Smeargle. The funny thing is, it literally can't... It can Quiver Dance all at once. Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, so, but it has the it. Fuck, dude. A fire punch one-shots me. A fire punch one-shots me, dude. Yoki, you don't even have. Actually, you don't have a fighting type move, so I'm not worried to go in to you. And now it's gonna baton pass out, most likely. I'm gonna predict Slowbro? No, it didn't go out to anyone. Why would you do that? I need to get rid of it. I should have got rid of it. I should just... Fuck. It's gonna baton pass now to Slowbro, and that is nothing. Fuck! That's a Slowburnite. I'm fucked. No, I'm not. Bug Dragon. I'm fine. Oh no, it's times two. I lose here. It's gonna scald. I lose. I didn't. But dude, this is so bad. I can't stay. But now it's gonna fucking... gonna Psy Shock. No, it's not. Why are you not just, like, Psy Shocking? It's a little weird, but I'm gonna Swords Dance. Because I can take a Scald. So now we're almost equal. If I get to one more than I out, I can easily kill it. Okay, now you go for a Psy Shock. I'm gonna have to out. There's no... I lose. I think... I'm glad you didn't go for it earlier, but... It only has 10 PP, but if I get to crit, I'm dead. I can't go into anyone else. They lose. I have to stall it. Dude, I'm honestly gonna lose because of no items. I should have fucking, like, maxed out. Oh! I'm dead. I lose. I lose a Slowbro. I lose this. I can't even Mega. Yeah, I lose here. I can't do anything. I live, but it doesn't do anything. I lose the Slowbro. And you withdraw. Why? Why the fuck did you just do that to me? Oh my god, I hate life so much. I literally hate life so fucking much. And then I'm gonna Stone Edge. Iron Defense. I hate you. I really do. It's gonna baton pass again. I still lose. Because of this shit, dude. I still lose. I don't even have PP for it. He's... And he's Swords Dance now, too, so... I lose. Still lose. And that's it. That's game over. I made it through two of them. I made it through two, but my team just wasn't built for this. Well, that's game over for me. There's just no point. Oh, fuck, dude. I didn't even realize this was like that. That's game over for me, guys. I'm done. There's no point on continuing this. I lost fair and square. And I lost too many good Pokemon in the fucking playthrough, you know, and this game is so hard. I don't know how I made it this far to begin with. If I had you, that would have been helpful. If I had Giratina, this Typhlosion would have been awesome. Mew would have been so helpful. Togekiss, Snorlax, Bulk, you. I mean, I lost so many good Pokemon in this game. It was crazy. At this point, I think what we'll end up just doing is I'll just do a separate run. Another run down the line, like it's a stream series or something. But as of now, I'm done with Insurgents. I think, because all it's going to do is scale to my levels, right? It scales to me, and I still get Mollywopped. I don't think I could have played that any better. I thought I did really well. And I just lost. I made it through two of the Elite Four with no deaths, and then the last one has completely sweeped me. I think that's it. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and then hopefully you'll enjoy the Pokemon Uranium Nuzlocke that I'll be starting up soon. Otherwise, this is the last episode of the Pokemon Insurgents Nuzlocke. I might do something with it later on, but as of now, I don't think even the people in the box, and I don't want to continue the rule of just keep doing it until you win, and then just keep stacking all the Pokemon, because that requires me to now have to go get another 6 Pokemon and train up to level 94, 95, and I'm just not doing that, because I'm going to keep losing over and over again. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe down below, and I will see you guys tomorrow with Pokemon Jade.